walking shit, you feel me? That's what they do now.
After the video, we robbing,
We call that the new house.
And so,
we don't got porta potty.
Hey, but short got,
titty.
Hey, hold on. Again, invite your bitch and her friend. Cut that, because the police gonna kick my door in.
So, TV,
fucking not, cut that, do it again. Yeah. You started off. You just sign, you sign in. The Hoff twins, we tuned in with the real MVP TV. I mean, it's twin for the win, mate. But I'm fucking with the real MVP TV, mate. You trying to get the rocks off? Later.
Shoot. Ready
to get it. Swim for a little bit. Put my weed in the car, that bag right there.
I ain't in nobody parking spot.
Hey, this is a Kodak moment, man. Hey, tell the host, take a picture. Come on, man, we got everything to your bitch and everything that works.
I got one right
here. Give me 10, I'll be your friend, man.
We got
ain't shit for free, man. Not even me, man. You a dry ass nigga, man.
My vice is.
You drink though.
You don't drink? Not enough to get drunk. Just put some hair on my chest. Hanging out, motherfucker.
You
ain't smoking.
Hella fast.
Sometimes it happens to the best of us.
Come on, man.
A bitch got 5 to 20 minutes. It could go either way.
Nothing hella fast.
It's only got a few minutes.
Boy,
I don't got time.
I'm doing the rounds. Let me get a little.
That second, after you get that first one out the way, I can do whatever I want, though.
Casamigos, a little honey pack.
Everybody been talking about that honey pack shit lately. You be off them gas station pills, too, huh?
Hell nah.
Rhino type shit.
Never.
Get them rhinos.
Y'all just got out here?
Hell yes.
Now you been out here all day. Doing some whole other.
He trying to.
It don't matter.
He trying to front it like that's just all him right there. Yeah. He trying to front it.
By a yellow taxi.
Yo, the Don. Migos.
Hey, sponsor us, Don Julio or Casamigos, man. The Hoff twins need a motherfucking sponsorship. I'm spending $100 or more a day.
The alcoholic.
Hey, I ain't an alcoholic. I drink because I bought it.
Everything these niggas go to, they get arrested in.
Hey,
it must be weird having to go back to court.
Hey, I got warrants in a couple states.
This nigga,
he was riding down.
Twin exotics with no exotics?
We got exotics. We just ain't got no. We need some more wood, man.
He getting drunk. He turning red.
We white, man.
Fuck my bitch.
What's her name again?
Your favorite one from high school. When you couldn't get, cause she was with me.
We didn't even go to high school. That was like a buddy.
The boys. Even though y'all white, they still be fucking with y'all to get y'all a little bit of a pass. Be honest.
They don't like these niggas.
They do not like
these niggas. They
just start fucking with us since we start blowing up. They like, we see y'all. We see
they
y'all doing good.
They pretend.
But they on our line, though. I think I pulled over in the last 3 times. They be on our. They hate us just because we fuck with everybody. They be like, They be helping we on their side.
They harass us even more than that. Like, on this, nigga.
We'll beat your ass.
But now they know we that little city by the water, man. Just come a little farther, man. We here. We over here, man.
Shit, let them know some.
Nakamichi, man. You know what I'm saying? Real MVP. XIV TV. You feel me? Shout out to my jungle niggas and my North Day niggas. Y'all know what's popping around this camp, man. Evil the champ, man, for the motherfucking W every time. Niggas had to push a line, man. We had to be who we is, man. We had to make a way, pave a way, you know what I'm saying? Because a lot of motherfuckers didn't believe in us. You know what I'm saying? So a lot of us had to hit that concrete running, you know what I'm saying, on both sides of the fence, though. You know what I'm saying? 4 yard all the way down, you know what I'm saying? Shoe approved, all that shit. I am, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of my niggas around here, you feel me, had to leave footprints on this pavement, you know what I'm saying? So motherfuckers would know who he is, because they really didn't know about us. They thought, oh, Moran. They're going to be like, oh, yeah, the twins, evil. Yeah, we well known and full grown around here, well connected and well respected. That's one thing I promise you, feel me? Everywhere we go, terrorizing shit, you feel me? Everybody know that, you feel me? The streets know, the police know, the courts know. You feel me? For real, I'm walking shit. You feel me? That's going to be 20 years out here, spent 25 in Santa Rosa, 33 in Frisco. You know what I'm saying? I'm really clean this shit for real. Assault with firearms. You feel me? Multiple. You know what I'm saying? Big ass gang case out of Rosa.
They just trying to give them there.
So, man, we specialize, you feel me, in the street shit. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I'm not glorifying it neither.
One thing. Now that y'all got your little platform, y'all had to deal with the all the super woke people tripping off y'all on the N-word and shit.
I mean, ain't no one never came to us tripping. We didn't, like, The internet backlash.
It's always the internet.
You know what I mean?
Hey, Matt.
I didn't have like when I was out of town, like older niggas, like fresh out the pen, niggas be like, you saying nigga, like some nigga that didn't know me, like. But you know, I had to get on it. Hey, I don't mean to say it, like it just come out. Like, hey, if they had rehab for this shit,
that's it's like same environment, same shit type shit.
Like we go around saying, oh, I can't wait to say it. How many times am I gonna get to say it today? I don't even know I say it half the time. I can say I don't even want to say it. Hey, now that we do got a little bit of a platform, say like
I'm gonna try not to say it.
A mainstream, you know, place.
If I'm gonna get paid,
we got the world looking at us. You know, hey, if we can restrain from saying it, we will.
Hey, I'm trying to be
not like we. Try and say it.
Cause this is like,
and if anyone take any
this ain't a gimmick, it's my life.
Bruh, you been talking about this walkthrough the whole time.
Hey, because you still ain't rolled out no red carpet for me, nigga.
We in the trenches, ain't no red carpet.
I need a red carpet, nigga. Matter of fact, a white carpet.
Better hop on a shag carpet or something.
White carpet.
Motherfuckers told me was what's it called? Cameramans be doing free photo shoots for the bitches.
For sure, trick ass nigga.
I ain't going though.
You ain't going out.
I ain't going.
We big getting bitches. We gonna do it for free. We love, but big hearted. Yeah.
Right. I guess that's a lot right shoot. Now.
Was this in the wood? Where we came from? This is where we normally shoot dice at, right here. This is where it really go down at.
Yeah, but you know.
I guess. But hey, but this lot hot, so we all in the one. Now we had to move to the OG lot, man.
Through the hole.
Just like football, you better come in with your head down.
Bro, he got like 10 brothers and like 12 sisters.
Shut up.
For real.
Nigga,
John.
Nah. And they all live in the jungle.
Yeah, so.
Hey, yeah. His mama named Shaloma. She got like 23 kids. Nigga had a baby at 14.
Hey, remember? I'm a sensei to these niggas. These my young bucks right here. These my young bucks right here. I had people from Marin City, inside of Marin City. They bang like exactly where they live at in Marin City.
Mm.
But like when we out and about, we all bang one spot, one location. That's in Marin City.
That's the 200, right?
That's the 200. But when we in Marin City, we be like, hold on, like where you actually live? Like, nigga, you don't even live on this side, nigga. You live on the other side, nigga. Like we don't really like break it down on a nigga. Right?
We call that the new house.
And so
we don't got porta potty.
The other side.
Hey, Tyler, don't we need a camera so we can start vlogging?
Y'all gonna have to work for this one.
For the video, we robbing him.
You gotta work for this one.
For the camera, put it up on the wall at the house.
Somebody getting whooped. Everybody might not get whooped, but somebody getting it.
I just tell you, we need a camera.
We'll send you something off of every video we make off that day.
Now, hey, this my guy, though. You know, we don't get around. Hey, good business around here. Good business, man. I'm exclusive, not abusive. Yeah.
This OG Pimp Juice.
Yeah. Come on, Pimp Juice, man.
Check out the shoe, fireball. Check out them fat drill cables.
Got them gators.
Got them stuffles on, man.
Stop playing with it.
This is where Charlie selling them to iron bags at.
Damn, it is big as fuck. Y'all see, we just came through all that. They got some shit over there. It's hella most shit over there.
But after all this, it's only one way in, one way out, man.
Yeah. Like, back in the day, it was hella fighting dogs here, too. Hella pits, hella rocks.
Only 10K a pup. That's 70,000 off a pitch.
Boy, in this building?
Yeah, couple times. Shot ass, yeah. Shot back, all the shit right here.
Give us a...
We got like 10 buildings, and every building got a wash house, nigga.
Fuck, I didn't fuck.
See, the wash house.
I even... Bitch in a wash house.
Have you ever been outside, but you were still at your mama house?
I used to sell crack out that motherfucker.
15, moms kicked me out at 15. Us out at 15, we was renting rooms out of motherfuckers' houses around here just because we had so much love. Like, you know?
Sleeping in cars.
Sleeping in Big Steve Van right here.
I'm saying, Don Julio, you need to sponsor me, man. I drink it, my bitch drink it, man. We all drink it, man.
How y'all doing?
Hey, y'all say what's up to the camera.
I'm the Hoff cousin.
Taya, be nice.
You want a
shot?
I'm cool.
Or take a shot. You might make a hit.
I'm making a hit regardless.
Tell him if he take a shot, he might get 1 million views. Like, I mean, he with me, so he might anyway. To the Alcohol Anonymous, whatever it's called.
The little AAU shit.
Hey. Send me $1 million, I'll go to AA, whatever.
A PSA, give him a PSA.
Can't no twins see us right now, feel me? The Island Boys scared, feel me? I just caught wind of some twins called the San Antonio twins. They supposedly want to fight the Island Boys. Why don't they run Faye with the Hoff Twins, feel me? The battle of the twins, feel me? Let's show them how the Bay do it. You dick, bitch, huh?
Do it, Crystal.
He think he hard, feel me? He went to a pen for 10 years. Bro, nigga, you're 35. You're washed up, my nigga. I'm finna grab you up, my nigga.
You washed up, bro.
You washed up, bro.
It's like dealing with this nigga. I know it can't be easy.
I like dealing with me.
It's gravy.
I said it's gravy.
It's gravy, huh? Like gravy on mashed potatoes.
I guess she the gravy and you the mashed potatoes, huh?
Yep.
I
necessarily don't say I hate white people. Yeah. I could never fuck with a hood white bitch. That shit, a hood white bitch.
I think that would be hilarious.
Fuck with a white bitch. We just too hood for a white bitch. Most white bitches scared to even approach us just on, like, feel me, or how we move.
Any female, whatever, woman, whatever.
I'm an ass man.
My bitch, she gotta be shorter than me, cause I'm already short, you feel me? So your bitch gotta be shorter than me, more definitely, so I can put my arm around her like that, so I can seem tall,
you ain't ready to climb no tree? You ain't ready to climb them trees?
Aw, man, you hear me? Shit, it's just like, I just gotta get a running start before I hit, you feel me? As long as I get a running start, like,
Hey, we told him we was gonna get him for the camera, y'all. We told him we was getting him for the camera. Now, the camera is in the twins' hands.
Hey, but short titty.
Hey, we got 2-3 B's on the phone.
Hey, Beezy, wait. Hey, we on live. Fucking with the real MVP TV, man. Talk your shit. Swallow your spit, man.
You know.
Tell him where you from and tell him how you coming, man. It's a vlog, man. The Hoff Twin Show, man. Hey, tell him how we've been doing it for years. Shut the fuck up. You still got that loud ass dog.
I've seen your video.
You see my video?
You and your brother.
Yeah, you like? Do you
I
like it?
I seen y'all on the video.
Yeah, tell me
about the Marine City.
Come on, we putting on for the hood, man.
Our babies.
Huh? We her babies.
They were little. And huh? They mama.
And they white on black. My
and they mama Danielle is my girl.
Huh? Hey, introduce. Hey, this is Kasia. This is Auntie Kasia. We love her. Mama. Hey, and that's touchdown. Hey, touchdown, huh? Hey, hit a touchdown. Do your dance. Do the dance, touchdown. This touchdown. She a wiggle when you want. For real.
I love you, boys.
We love you too, Auntie. For real, we love you so much.
I seen you at a roof over my
If we get rich and famous, I got you.
Okay.
Because I love you so much. Hey, touchdown. Do one more dance for the camera. One more dance. One more dance for the vlog.
I can't do it.
You can't do it no more?
Do it to him, Ken. No, everybody gonna see the video.
No, it's all right. She ain't got enough drinking today. Yeah, we love you.
You know everybody loves
we
you.
We love you.
Do your dad.
Bitch. Yeah. Ruby does get by. Andy, bitch. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus, bitch,
boy. Yeah, thank you, Lord. Should I climb on the car, yo? I'm too heavy to climb on that motherfucker. I ain't gonna fuck her car up. I ain't gonna fuck the car up. I was gonna climb on it.
Today we didn't plan this. He just popped up on us on some ambush shit. We might get more shit like this. Let us know if y'all want some more shit like this.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Just some real depth. Feel me?
And
send a nigga cash app. More shit to come. Because it's twins for the win, man. Two black bitches in the bin.
Check out my clothing too, man. Nakamichi clothing, man. On Instagram. You feel me? Tap in.